Shalom, this is Shlomo Walfish from Ramat Beit Shemesh, and I'm standing right outside Esh Kodesh, which is east of Shiloh in the Shomron Mountains. And there's a beautiful vineyard right behind me, and we welcome you all to join in planting a beautiful new vineyard, Lezech Nishmat, the Rebbetzin, Rebbetzin Shapiro.
The Rebbe Shlita, who constantly looks after the welfare and the well-being of our entire community, has come up with a beautiful idea to allow us to come together in a very deep and meaningful way, and that is for all of us to participate in planting a grove of fruit trees together here in Eretz Yisrael. And this ties us all together in a very deep way, where each family that participates in donating a tree or trees, perhaps one for each of one's children that they've been blessed with in the family to go in and have, and that the whole community comes together and plants together an orchard here in Eretz Yisrael, is a tremendous chus. It's Lila Nishmas, the Rebbetzin. She was so moiser nefesh to have this beautiful, beautiful Makom Torah Tefillah B'Yachad to be built here in Ramat Beit Shemesh. And that mesiras nefesh, the Rebbe wants us to give back, to unite together in a very deep and meaningful and profound way.
Shalom, Moshe Myers here. I'm here at Esh Kodesh, of course, and I want to let you know a little bit about how this project began. The Rebbe knows about the work we do at Zohar Tzeinu, and he asked me, he called me over and he said, Moshe, how much is one tree? And I said, normally it's $45, it's a fruit tree. And he said, can you make me a sign? And can you do it in the S'chus of the Rebbetzin? And I said, well, normally, Rebbe, we have to plant an orchard, 100 trees at least. And he says, I tell you what, I'll give you $50, give me my sign. So in his sense of humor, the Rebbe has, we laughed. And I said, listen, let's get everybody involved. He says, b'kavod, go ahead, get it done, whatever you want to do, go for it. He gave me, you know, the haskama and the reshus, and gave me a bracha that we should be mitzliach and successful in planting this orchard in the schus of the Rebbetzin and in the name of Esh Kodesh.
Shalom v'racha, this is Five Smiles from Esh Kodesh Ramat Beit Shemesh. I'm proud to daven with the Rebbe of Esh Kodesh, whose father was Rabbi Eli Melech, and whose grandfather was named the Admor Chalutz. And this shul is part of that legacy, over 100 years in Eretz Yisrael, and the Admor Chalutz was very, very keen on working the land of Israel with your hands. And we thank the program here that plants trees all over Israel, that they give us this chut to join with them to plant trees. And with Hashem's help, me and my friends will get 100 trees, and then this will be a great schus to the Rebbe and to his Rebbetzin and to the entire Klal Yisrael.
And all of the mitzvot that will be performed on these fruit trees, on these grapevines, such as Orla, Neter Avai, Trumas, Masras, Shemitah, everybody that participates in helping plant it will be a partner in those trees, and will have a chelek, according to Rav Efrati, your partner, and you're a shutaf in that tree, and you have a chelek in all of those mitzvahs that are performed on it, because you helped the farmer plant those trees. It's going to be planted by Tzviki Struk, a wonderful farmer, very dedicated to the land, and he's planted many trees over here before, and he's going to plant one in an orchard just for the Rebbetzin. We're going to put up a beautiful sign, and you're going to see her name there. It'll be dedicated to Lezech Nishmat Rebbetzin, and also in honor of the Esh Kodesh community and shul in Ramat Beit Shemesh.
Chazal tell us that every year we go out in the month of Nisan to make Birchas Ha'ilonos, and it has to be on fruit trees. We now are connecting to that mitzvah as a kehila, and we are looking forward for as many people as possible to participate together with us, because we know the Rebbe's doors that he's opened up here in Esh Kodesh is open for everyone. Everyone and anyone who wants to step foot here to be yoinik, to be nene from the kedusha, the tahara, the warmth of this place of Makom Torah Tefillah B'Yachad, we now have a chance to go ahead and unite together the Dor Doris for many, many, many generations to come, to go ahead and participate in this opportunity to build a grove of fruit trees together here in Eretz Yisrael as a zikaron for the Rebbetzin, the neshama shehaven aliyah, and that our entire community to grow together B'Yachad in Avodas Hashem.
By the way, anyone who orders one tree or more will receive a personalized certificate which can be dedicated to anyone for any occasion. And all you have to do is go to the order form below, choose how many trees you'd like to order, or the website, which is israeltrees.org/esh. And we hope that you'll join us in this mitzvah. Thank you very much.